All right, y'all. So we're going to continue timeline one. But this, I guess, is like pretty much mission two. We're going to see his parents, his sister and his mother then got killed. It's looking real epic right now. So let's get started, man.
What's going on?
Kill him!
Are you all right? Speak to me!
Bluffed it!
Listen, they mean to kill us, Marius. We must get to the Senate House to save my people.
Just you and me. Come on, Marius.
I'm probably wondering what I'm doing. I'm always looking for, you know, the achievement stuff. So even though y'all watching, I'm still gonna search a little bit. I can't help it.
That way, there lies your destiny. Run.
Further!
Marius, this way! Bring him to the forum.
We'll protect your father. Now go.
Thank you. waiting for? The audience is getting...
Way, Marius. You'll have to go back and lower that bridge. Lower the bridge, Marius. Help me across.
Yeah.
ashamed.
You, mate. He'll be dead soon.
Someone, help Leontius!
You must save Rome. Save it from... Save it from there.
You bastards! You murdering barbarian bastards! I will do as you bid, Father. I will save Rome from them. I'll spill their blood.
I'm Commander Vitalian of the 14th. I fought with your father. If it's blood you want, I promise I will give you as much as you can handle. You were the second, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
Not anymore. Welcome to the 14th flag.
Vitalian oversaw the completion of my training and made good on his promise. As part of the 14th, I'd soon have all the blood I could ever want. The island of Britannia, that fetid lair at the edge of our empire, was home to the bastards that had slaughtered my family and led the very rebellion which had spewed onto the streets of Rome. My posting with the 14th would take us to these isles where I would wreak my revenge, crushing this insurrection.
Legionaries, prepare to disembark!